Okay, I'm out here getting some collard greens. I'm just going to harvest this whole container. It's been covered. It looks great. So the collard greens, they did really well. So let me go ahead and get these. We're going to cook a pot of greens. Okay, there they are. Can't tell much is gone, but hopefully they won't just bolt as soon as it warms up. But we're going to enjoy some greens, collard greens. You know, we're just sauteing them in as they shrink down. And we're just going to, after they shrink down enough, we're just going to put a little chicken broth and let them simmer. So here we are sauteing. Okay, at this point, we're going to cover and simmer for about 15 minutes until they're tender. And then you have delicious, actually, I've already tasted them. They're wonderful. They're sweet from being in the cold. So excellent